I've been here at Wellstar for half a century, and I don't think I would change anything about it. I would still come back every day as long as I'm able to get up and come. When I started, everything was manual. You did everything manual, you wrote, sent all the reports out manual. Now it's computers, instruments do everything for you. You just put the blood on and it does it. Just as enjoyable today as when you did it the old way. I had several family members that was really sick, and I just thought it was interesting to study. You don't realize how bad it is until they're on that last, you know, and they're bedridden and can't do anything for themselves, and you just think, maybe I can do something to help somebody else. Maybe there's something out there. Everybody's disease is something different. You never know what you're gonna see when you start looking under a microscope to look for something. Sometimes you come in and you have a really bad day and you think, well, goodness, I could really just retire and stay home, but then you come on back. No, I wouldn't stay home as long as I'm able to get up and come, I don't think.